In this video, we'll learn how to create a rule to meter the software usage in your network computers. Software metering allows you to monitor software usage in your enterprise. The subcentral helps you pull statistics on any EXE-based application present in your network. Once you begin typing, software present in your network matching the letters you type will be listed. Provide an appropriate rule name for your reference. From the Properties tab, you can find the exact file name of the application and provide the details accordingly. Now you have created a metering rule. You can also create rules for applications even if you renamed the .exe file or the application name. To create a metering rule for such software, provide the details as shown before. Clicking on Advanced Settings will display additional fields. Under Details in the Properties tab of the software, you'll find the original file name, product name, and file version. Unless you've changed the file name, the original file name value and the fill name value will remain the same. The product name is a combination of both the product name and product version. You have now created a metering rule. The report for the metering rule will be generated the next day. You can choose to perform any of these actions on the rule that you have created. The software metering report will be displayed under the Summary tab.